Scout Mountaineers to the 2024 school year. Are you ready? What?
What? You did? No, you really? Dude, you have one job. You have one job. Dude, it's in there.
T-minus 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. We've gone for main engine start. We have main engine start.
Good morning, Mountaineers, and welcome to Season 9 of Mountaineer TV. I'm Emerson James.
And I'm Cole Talley, and here's a look at what's going on around North Murray.
We've had an explosive start to the school year with athletics. The softball team made it to state playoffs, and the volleyball team made it to region tournaments at Model.
We also had an amazing homecoming week. Our football team kept the streak alive and beat the Indians 48-6. Go Nears!
We'd also like to congratulate Judson Petty and Riley Yates on winning the Homecoming King and Queen for 2023. And to everyone who participated in the daily dress-ups, y'all are awesome. Here are some of our favorites. There has also been a rollout of the new Smart Pass system in which we digitally use the restroom now. If there are still any questions, please ask your teacher or the AI overlords. AI overlords? Don't even get me started on the AI. Their minions are the birds, and the birds work for the bourgeoisie. Did you know that when they poop, it releases a tracking device? If they poop on your car, you're done for. Government's keeping track of you.
It's okay.
Don't trust your government, kids.
Picture retakes are Wednesday the 18th. Some of you look pretty ratchet, so make sure to brush your hair and tuck in your shirt so you don't look like a bum.
What's your name and what grade are you in?
I'm Giovanni Herrera, and I'm in ninth grade. I'm a freshman.
What are you looking forward in this school year? Like events, sports, what are you looking forward to?
I'm looking forward to this soccer year and hoping I don't die.
Love that question. Thank you for your time. Go back to your class.
Yes, sir.
Hello, what is your name and occupation?
My name is Matt Chambers. I am the boys' soccer coach and a social studies teacher.
What made you want to become a coach?
Honestly, they asked me to be a coach. I've always liked sports, and I said, yeah, why not? I didn't know what I was getting involved in, and 15 years later, here I am.
What are you expecting for this season?
Man, every year I'm expecting excellence. My guys know what that means. I don't expect perfection, but I do expect us to give it our all, maximize our potential, and freaking get after it.
How do you feel about the seniors this year?
It's kind of weird for me because a lot of these seniors I knew when they were little kids. I coached their older brothers, and so I've seen them forever, and some of them actually practiced with us when they were little. So this year's going to be a little rough for me to lose these seniors because they're pretty special to me.
Thank you for your time. Thank you for your giving us these answers. All right, have a good day.
All right, right now we got Mr. Hoko.
Sir, Zayden Adams, you know how I'm doing.
All right, quick question. Have you had any traumatic experiences as a freshman?
No, not really.
Hey, man.
Dude.
Yo, guys!
Man, you broke me.
How's it feel to be a sophomore now?
You know what I'm saying? It's good. You know what I'm saying? It's great.
You're still a sophomore.
And you're a
shut up. Today we are with...
Areti Torres.
All right, Areti, since you're a freshman, have you gotten lost yet?
Yeah, I got lost going to my first period in the gym. I didn't know where the gym was.
That's embarrassing. Anyways, so today we're here with
Javen.
All right, Javen. How's your first week of school going?
It's pretty mid. It could be better, but it ain't bad.
All right. Last thing is, what's the fit of the day?
I got some True Religions on.
We got the truth.
Okay, and then just raggedy Air Forces. This last shirt, got it from like TJ Maxx, I think, and then just plain black tee. I mean, hoodie, my fault.
All right, today we're here with
Braden Barton.
All right, Braden, since freshman, right?
Yes.
How's your first week, 2-3 weeks of high school going?
Pretty good. Nothing bad's really happened at all, you know, just chilling, you know.
Yeah, you didn't get bullied yet or anything?
No, not really. Not at all.
Good freshman.
So, you must be the new kid.
I'm gonna teach you how to survive this.
First of all, don't go to the bathroom. They won't allow it, okay? Are you even supposed to be in this class?
Not important. We're done here.
I'm Connor Ponders, and I'm here with...
I'm Oscar Pello.
All right, I'm gonna ask you four questions about your first week of school. All right, what are your expectations of school year?
I expect to gain knowledge that will help me help out society and progress humanity as a whole.
All right, and what are the differences between high school and middle school?
Well, there are definitely more people, but the people are still kind of stupid in a sense. They make bad decisions a lot, but it's getting better.
All right, third question. What was high school like on your first day?
Oh, pandemonium. Complete chaos, running around, not sure what classes I have, going to the wrong classes. That was terrible.
And final question, are you nervous for this school year?
Yeah, I am.
All right, thank you for your time today, Oscar.
Thank you very much.
What is your name?
Skylar.
What do you do?
I punt.
You said you're a punter?
Yeah, I'm a punter.
Are you good at it?
Yeah, I'm all right.
You're all right? Why aren't you great?
You know, man, working. It's been 1 year.
1 year?
Yeah.
Is that an excuse?
Yeah, I'm just trying to not fumble no more.
All right, next question. What do you think about the freshmen?
Freshmen straight, but I don't really mess with these sophomores, especially ones like that little short goalkeeping wrestling dude. Weird.
You're talking about state champion Brandon?
Yeah, Brandon.
Okay. Yeah.
Yeah.
What is your name?
Brandon.
What do you do?
I'm a goalkeeper.
I have one question. What is it like being taller than everybody?
I mean, that's not fair. You can't put that part in, right?
What part?
Never mind. Okay, keep going.
Anyways, what is it like being shorter than everybody?
I mean, it's tight. You know what I mean?
Cause it's tight.
Because, I just walk around, you know, if I got beef like that. I don't even got to
lower my leg. We got to be.
All right, one last question. What are your thoughts on punter Skylar Williams?
You know that's not his name, right?
What's his name?
Lamar Jackson.
Who would win in a fight, you or Skylar?
Oh, that's
Lamar. Sorry.
That's me.
That's you?
So easy. That's me.
Say that to my face.
That's me.
That's you?
That's me.
September 19th, baby. Skylar versus Brandon.
My name is Jose Rodriguez. I'm here with
Zayden Adams.
Okay, Zayden Adams, I have a question for you. What do you think about the freshmen?
Well, you know, I think it's important to introduce our new students to our subjects. And I believe that we should be able to, you know, accept them for who they are, even though we may view them as lesser than. We should not be doing that. You know what I'm saying? Yeah.
Okay. What would you change about the school?
Well, if I had to change one thing, you know, I'd definitely allow us to listen to music, first off, you know what I'm saying? Like, if I could listen to music, bro, all my stuff would be getting done instantly, you know what I'm saying? And also, I would like to have the ability to, yeah, listen to music, yeah.
That's it for Mountaineer Update. Make sure to like us on Facebook,
follow us on Instagram, Twitter, and subscribe to us on YouTube.
Once again, I'm Cole Talley.
And I'm Technotronic.
You always do this. Pump up the jam.
and pump it up while your feet are stumping. And the jam is pumping. Look ahead, the crowd is jumping. Pump it up a little more. Get the party going on the dance floor. See, cause that's where the party's at. And you find out if you do that. I want a place to stay. Get your booty on.